guys, so I am back with another video. Yesterday I did not get to vlog the Halloween party because I wasn't even on time, but that's okay. I'm pretty sure we'll have more parties coming up in the near future. So today I'm going to be vlogging, as you can see by the title. I got a couple of things I gotta do today, so I'm gonna just take y'all with me, you know. But first and foremost, look at the hair, y'all. I had to braid it up yesterday to be the role that I was, which was Low Dog's partner. I've done me a minute. Actually, I was gonna be looking real crazy if I came on camera with them braids in my hair, so I just took them out. So we'll see how long the crinkles last today. They might fall because the weather is a little dull. Not too dull yesterday, and the previous day was pretty cool. But anyways, that's besides the point. So yeah, we are getting ready to vlog. I don't know. I'm not gonna tell y'all where we're going. I'm gonna just let y'all just come along. So, see you on the second.
Hey, y'all. So, I am back in the car. I got to go and get some groceries for my grandma from the store. And then I do have this balloon thing that I'm doing today. Well, I'm helping with. Helping assist. So, that'll be fun. Y'all, let me just say this real quick. So, why did I get a stand, right, to prop my phone up, and it keep falling? I don't know what it is with these dang old stands. They just do not work. So maybe I might try to get a stand that I could put in like the little vent where the heat and air come out, and then try it that way to see if that might work. I don't know, it's just really weird. I'm just like, I ain't got time. It keep falling. And then I took my phone out the case, because a lot of times, like with the new iPhones, because they come out so big, they just fall because it's a lot of weight on this. So I'm like, you know what? I ain't got time for that. I ain't got time, y'all. But yes, I think I want to eventually do let the next person pay for my food. Not let the next person pay for my food, but like, you know, the challenge where you basically you try like different foods for like the next 24 hours, or you eat like, I don't know, let's say I eat all blue foods for 24 hours or something like that. I don't know. I think that'd be interesting. I do want to do some mukbangs because a lot of y'all do like watching people eat food. I'm one of them. Anytime I go to Chick-fil-A, I'll park, I'll eat, but I'll type up on YouTube, Chick-fil-A mukbangs. There's actually one girl that I do like watching. Her name is Steph. She has so many mukbangs, it's ridiculous. The girl got, she did one with Subway. She let her subscribers pick her Subway meals, and I mean, she has some really good sandwiches, and I tried like two of them. I ordered the same thing and they were not bad. So I think as we progress and the channel grows, I might end up doing something like that. But yeah, so I will catch y'all when I get to the store, because I am driving and my phone stand is not working how it is supposed to work. So this is just like, I don't even know. And my car keeps beeping. But I'm going to catch y'all in a little bit. So see y'all when I get to the store.
Alright, y'all. So I am at Kroger. I got to get a whole list of stuff. So I guess we'll see how this goes. Because I got to get some stuff too from the store. I really don't like coming to this Kroger because they don't ever really have nothing. But, of course, it's the closest to where I was at. So, I had to get what I needed to get. So, I got to get some cream of chicken, some cheese, some celery, some other stuff. She wants the big one, but they don't have the big one. So, I have to just get what I can get with this. So yeah, we just gonna go ahead and go grocery shopping and get everything.
got so distracted in the store, like so much just happened. So that's why I didn't get everything done. I didn't went and picked up some chicken from Safeway. And now I'm actually going to go drop Alaya's car seat off to her dad. But I promise I'm going to vlog as soon as I get to my destination for the balloons. Because, hold on, I'm tired, y'all. Yeah, I'm gonna make sure I do that because I think y'all will like it. It'll be very interesting. It's fall, y'all. Everything is so beautiful outside. All the trees are turning different colors and stuff like that. I don't know, y'all can probably see it outside the window, but I think it is so pretty. It actually feels pretty good outside. But I am going to go ahead and end this clip until I get to the place. But as y'all seen previously, I did insert some clips from me at the grocery store, kind of sped up. It was kind of hard to record because I had so much stuff that I had to hurry up and grab, but it's gonna get better over time. But yeah, I gotta go drop the car seat off, go to the gas station, and then hurry and go to the destination because I am like 8 minutes late and it started at 12. So I will see y'all when I get there.
So I have to come to Walmart
to get some balloons because they didn't have the long ones that we needed. So it's so windy, my hair is all over the place. I went to Dollar Tree, but they didn't have none in there. So running in Walmart. Y'all, hate coming to Walmart because it'd be so packed. And let me know in the comments if y'all think they need to have Apple Pay. Walmart in our state, y'all have Apple Pay or nothing. You gotta insert your card. So frustrating. It is so packed in here, y'all. So packed. Excuse me. Y'all, Walmart is like so packed. Sorry, excuse me. Y'all, I was literally like rushing, trying to get the stuff that they needed. Hopefully they got it, but the line is so long. So I made it in the party section. So let's see if they got the balloons that we need. Y'all don't see it. Oh my God. Let's try this side. Let's see. Y'all, it's not looking too good. We need to, like, the balloons that I'm looking for, they're like really skinny. They're like the balloons that they blow up at the kids' birthday parties, the big long ones. But I don't see none here at Walmart. This is crazy. I swear I need to start a party store other than Party City because not everyone has the funds to go to Party City. Look, y'all, look. They really don't have it. And I don't see it. Oh my gosh, this is so depressing. They got neon glow sticks. They got balloons other than the ones that we need. And I'm not seeing them, so. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and call them and let them know that they don't have them here. Because I don't see them. So I'll call y'all back. I mean, I don't mean call y'all back literally, but I will get back with y'all here in a little
bit. So y'all,
I
made it to the destination and there's Jamie. Hey! This is the big boss right here who teaches us all. And look who we got. Y'all, this is her event, but we helping her.
It's Lena.
It's Lena.
Lena's in the motherfucking building. She yes. Gets clouds and shit.
Yeah, y'all see that? So this is what she got done so far. Well, they got done so far. Period. Looks very beautiful. Look at Jamie. She just loves being in the camera. Yeah, that's how you. She wants this table.
Y'all look at her. We done made it home. Y'all ain't seen her in a long, long time. She's a lot bigger now. Alea. Hi, mamas. You say hi to the camera. Alea. Y'all, she not paying no attention. She having fun with her toy.
All right, guys. So today has been a productive day. As y'all seen, we did a lot of stuff. Vlog was cool. The baby's home. The baby's home. Say hi. Look. Say hi. Say hi. You want to get down? She wants to get down. She doesn't want to be in the camera. I think it's like angled. I don't know. The camera's angled, but oh well. We'll deal with it for today. But on the flip side, y'all, whew, it's hot. We done did TikToks today. We done had the balloon thing today. That was a success. Went to the store. That was a success. Everything was just successful day. And the weather was great outside. So that's a plus. I know probably within the week or so it's going to be very cold out. Who knows? Who cares? But this concludes the video for the rest of the day. It is now going on, what, 8:30, 9 o'clock probably? I don't know. It's dark outside. And we finally made it home. So until next time, fam bam, I will catch y'all later. And y'all will see her in the next video. Don't quote me on it. But it's in the plans. So yeah, see y'all later.